as I was driving home from Pittsburgh, I was elated. I could not get far enough away from the Abby Lee Dance Company. I was really happy to see the Ohio sign, Ohio welcomes you. I couldn't have been happier. First of all, ladies, gentlemen, I am so happy to be back. As you know, I was splitting my time from the Abby Lee Dance Center and Candy Apples. I wanted Vivi to get a little bit more experience because she's starting to get on that brink of titles. And with me being her mom, I wanted to let her go to a dance teacher that wasn't me and wasn't Aaron. And I felt that that was important. But while I was there, it was an experience of a lifetime. She is winning competitions, and I say she, I am talking about Abby Lee Miller. And I don't know how she is winning everywhere she goes, because her kids have a ton of technical issues. I'm starting to feel this energy that the plan that I'm going for is what I really truly am going to do, and I'm gonna put it in motion. And that is that Candy Apples Dance Center is going to meet up with the Abby Lee dancers in Hollywood, and we're gonna go head to head. There are going to be three of you that get to go to Hollywood, California. Justice, you are going to go to Hollywood. Vivi had the inside scoop there. You are going to go to Hollywood. And our third apple, Taylor O'Lear. Taylor, you will be doing a contemporary piece and competing against one of Abby's so-called finest. Is it vengeance? I would say it's artistic vengeance, because I want her to see what Vivi's capable of.